The reason I got the 87 is because I did see them quite a lot when I came. I didn't respond to the 8-16 until I was actually doing it. I saw the one we've covered on quite a bit when we were going on. And, you know, I always wanted to be doing my better, but now that I've been playing a good 8-time, so now I've got that. Yeah, the 87 is one running right now. I'll add a couple of flour. Maybe on Tuesday and we can just couple her up to a charger or a equation or feels like on the day, but then on Tuesday is going to be a day where I get up in normal time, I come here, find out my electrician, and I'll just be on camera. He has a bear in mind about me on on that Tuesday, because it's going to be very hot on Tuesday again. Not as hot as Monday, but it's still going to be about 35 degrees on Tuesday, and it's all sunny. Monday it's going to be about 40, maybe 45 degrees. So that's going to be mental. Changes do like to run, and that's why I often do run in the weekend or second hand. Most of the stuff I get now is second hand, it's not worth me buying brand new. Most of the time, I prefer to get second hand models, they're cheaper. And they can still run as well as buying new stuff, so. I mean, this one's running really smoothly. Half an hour in this direction would take you into about 10:30, roughly. What's my plan with this train? I have got plans with it, so I do want to get the 80 electric, the class 85 by Batman, also the class 90 by Batman. I mean, that's quite nice. I'm not going to get it straight away because, you know, I have got things I need to get for other people soon. So my last, I'm going to have to make it as my last train to get this year, is the final thing I feel I want to get this year, which is in the GMER. So that'd be pretty cool, but I'm going to have to make more effort to look after my... Not much looking after it to work, but it's also making sure the track is well contained. Make sure the tracks don't get derailed when you're training. The disc train comes with cab light. It does look when you go in the forward direction, you're in nighttime setting, but in daytime late that one's turned off. But nighttime that's when the cab light turns on, and I think the one at the front, the big headlight, I think, is on. It's operational in the nighttime setting, but the two little clusters are actually daytime. It's not bad. So you've just got the 87 running now. But once this is done, I'm going to go and edit this for you on my chain channel, and you guys can go and watch it. By the way, I did a chat video yesterday, so go and watch that. It's on my new channel, it's called Chat Video YouTube channel. Go and watch that, there's plenty of stuff on there for you to watch. I did 4 videos on that, cover quite a few things about trains and channel. And then the next time I do a chat video, which will be a year time, I will basically do another chat video for you, show you how I edit my videos and upload them, which I might show you on the same channel, just for a short clip at some point. So where is the train's going to sit? Well, in the siding over here, so the big long siding is for the class 43. The other side is for the bigger one side. And the other side is for the 350. Colour's going to be for like the 58, the steam train and a few others. And the smaller one will be for the 7 and the 15 train. I got on the birthday or a few days after. The only way to keep going on this particular straight here is because of obviously connections. The connection on that section is just a little bit off. I know I'm going to let her run any faster than this because I think, you know, she probably is capable to go faster, but I just don't want her to go in one stage. I'd rather leave it this way than let her run in, get the best performance. My proper layout is going to be based on foot track, seconds, well not seconds, but foot radius goes, potentially also seconds for part of the heritage line. So there's going to be special track involved with a lot of the main line. Heritage line is going to be a lot of smaller sections, and now it's going to be basically small special track in the heritage line. You know, whatever you see on the heritage line base, it's going to be made to look like wood, so part of the people are going to be brown. Things like that's going to be potential in that line. It's pretty awesome, but it's going to take you going at the same time. That'd be pretty awesome, but... Am I going to try on Monday? Well, not in the heat, I won't know. Not in the full heat. When it starts to cool down, it's about 25 and 23 degrees as well, but over here it's going to be the 10th of day, and I'm going to be out in the full sun, but that would be worth it in that heat. Dust gone now or something.
Oh, you changed.